Here you go.
See, you want to see it, right?
Thank you.
fire was just through the flesh receiving the deal of time. Warlord's encouragement, your son's pain does no damage. There you go. Thank you. Way too late for you to come around with somebody. Especially if you owe them money and you do a certain company. Certain people will stop doing something even if you are in the master's office. That's what I'm trying to show you. Eventually, restraint orders will come because you didn't stop. And they know that you're abused, but they can't afford for you to keep on doing the same shit. Now, that's the same commercial where the chicken said it never. Thank you.
see, I came outside.
You said a few things, but you playing the music. That one room, room one, that'd be a fucking room. And the other room that's here, be a fucking room too, right across the way. It makes me think it ain't what you want to take that. Yeah, so. have a job and I'm not getting paid, what, how am I supposed to keep running? Do you understand what I'm trying to say? And if I'm doing my job and then other people are saying that they're me, how is that going to affect everything else that everybody else is not going to get paid because they're going to just go to the boss? So I'm going to do this. Yeah. smoke menthol, right? You want a cigarette? Because you need glasses, right? You want a cigarette? If you make it to that door, you knock on that door, I'll open it up. Nobody will use up the key. And I'll get mad. all seriousness, Mr. President, we gotta talk serious shit. And if we ain't doing something about the people in the country, I would advise we not stick our nose in other people's business, especially the small island is doing nonstop reaping. And you mentioned cannibalization of other countries and Americans. I think we, if those people want to do something to them, that we should let them do that to them. And we should stay out of it. Nigerian guy brings his convoy and blow him up 2 miles away, but ain't nobody around. Now I need the full on. I'll show you while I'm playing the game. I don't mean no disrespect to you, but I did exactly what she asked me to do. Okay. I think I at least one power up as far as you can power up still, because I'm going to get something off of with money. Now this one is a different one. This is a phone. This is a snowy phone. So they call the camel side of which store. And I'm gonna ride them down the road. And I'm gonna charge them with one more. And that deer is gonna be hiding in the woods. And it's gonna keep on following me until you kill it. And then when you kill it, I'm gonna bring it back to life. Guess what? I'm James. I knew that's a deer. That's a female deer. It's called a doe. I know that's a bull. And that's a male bull because heifers don't have horns. And he keeps saying, I'm Jason Grimsley. He keeps telling me that something is beat when it's in the game. Dealership is on. Now, if I take that bull and I tell him, and I tell him in his ear, he'll tell me to go on the back, and I'll run right into the side of your house. Right in your bedroom, where you laying in your mom.
Thank you.
maintain the quality of God love.
Thank you. Senator offers aid. Let us not foolishly reject it.
The way is clear.
Thank you. Could you fight something with a big club?